What happened?
I broke the game?
I think I
non-game?
For a minute. Where are we? User? User, are you here? I'm not alone. Why on earth did you touch the bug? I warned you about it. Look where that got us. That got us somewhere. I don't know where. This place is very strange. What is it? Some kind of television?
Yes, it
Maybe
is.
Maybe we should not touch it.
Guest possession poltergeist. Miss Voodoo 555-2368. See, poltergeist reference. Kisses from the gear factory.
It looks like the screen doesn't have a video signal. No, it's probably not plugged in right.
Well, I think... Okay, for a second there, I thought that was something I could use. I mean, it looks like I can, so maybe if I spin it around...
What? You plugged in the video input?
Yeah.
Oh, you just couldn't help yourself, could you?
Was I not supposed to? Okay. What? This is interesting.
Whoa,
oh!
That doesn't look very sturdy.
I mean, that's a picture of a man, right?
Stop, user!
There's something in here! I have to!
Can't you see you're making things worse?
We'll be fine! Just trust me on this one. Because I don't think we could die in this game.
Don't tell me you've broken another coffee cup, Watson.
Watson?
You called, Holmes?
Holmes?
Is it me, or is there an echo all of a sudden?
Wilhelm screamed.
Did you hear that?
Affirmative.
There was nothing human about that scream. It seems to be coming from our dear neighbor Wilhelm's home.
Nice.
Let's take a look, shall we? All of this is most exciting.
What on earth is going on? Those look like interaction icons. I think we're in a game.
You got it.
Oh, goodness, we can't stay here. Do the icons in the game work? No? Oh, that can only mean one thing.
Uh-huh.
We're trapped in this world, just like these fictional characters. A world where it's impossible to tell what's real and what's an illusion. User, we've probably entered a different video game dimension. Do something, anything. It's what you do best.
Okay. Let's help the man out, so...
Find a way out. Please. We should not be here.
Okay, so, let's see what happens when I... No.
We must avoid running into the scarab. And there we go. Let's just tear everything down. And what are you going to do with that stamp anyway?
That's what I'd like to know.
Mail?
Oh! There's numbers here. Okay, so, eventually we're going to have to figure out what those numbers mean. So, lick a stamp?
Oh, that's disgusting.
It is disgusting. What am I supposed to do with that? Do I put over here? Gotta be something around here. Okay.
What have you done now? Did you take off one of the game's icons?
Maybe.
The one with the bent corner? And just what do you plan to do with that feast?
I don't know. Because obviously I can't punch anybody with it. Fragile, fragile, fragile. Oh! Fragile!
When I asked you to find a way out, I was talking about this dimension. The room! There's something written on this strange hatch.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, it's too small to read.
Well, that's where the magnifying glass
comes
in.
There's something written on this strange hatch. Unfortunately, it's too small to read.
Okay, what's over here?
Tarantulas, quiet!
Mr. Wilhelm, open the door. It's your neighbor, Sherlock Holmes.
It will never work, Holmes. What we need is a key.
A key to open a door? You disappoint me, my dear friend. Be more creative. Make more daring associations. And think in four dimensions.
You mean like you're doing now?
Okay, so I see a seven up on the screen. Don't make a sound? Like this?
Not a sound.
I think we can help him. Oh.
What was that sound?
Okay, finally.
A lost penny. It's my lucky day.
Your lucky evening, my friend.
All right, so let me see if I can use this. Okay, so what happens if... Maybe this is to try and get his attention.
Another? There must be a leak.
I hope you're not speaking of yourself, my dear friend.
User, oh. Stop cheating, for goodness sake.
Holmes, I have the impression that there is whispering going on around us. A sort of voice with a Russian accent.
But I'm not!
There, did you hear it?
The only thing I heard is the gentle rustling of the wind. With a Russian accent.
With a Russian accent. Okay, so now that we have a coin, let's see if that... Will that help us?
And what are you going to do? You certainly have a thing for tinkering.
Hey, we get it from MacGyver. What
That's
do you expect?
Not a good idea, user. No! Where are the monitor secrets? It looks like the set of the game, but... Seen from the other side.
Oh!
I know what you're going to do. Don't you dare go help them out.
But we have to.
The user, you're really irritating.
Aha! My Bartitsu techniques have gotten the better of this door. Come, Watson, let's go inside.
Don't go with them!
I mean, I don't think we have a choice.
Mr. Wilhelm, are you there?
Scream!
It's far too dark in here.
I can't be expected to walk around in the dark, Sherlock.
So try to find us some light, Watson.
Okay, so we have to help find a light.
These characters are trapped in the dark. We're lucky. Let's cross our fingers and hope that they can't find the light. Correction. It's broken. I was worried you would move this moon. Thankfully, there's no chance of that happening. At least, not as long as the device that's attached to this wire doesn't work.
that.
I get the feeling that sometimes I should just keep my mouth shut.
You should. That is so cool. Okay, so... Now, what can we do to get... the moon to stay? Oh!
Ah, a strange device with a missing cog. I wonder what it could be connected to. We don't care. We haven't seen anything that looks like a cog anyhow.
Yeah.
Fixing a machine with a stamp. How logical. Just in case, I hope it's not connected to a light source.
Well, the thing is, how do I... Okay.
Where's the fake moon going?
That's how it works. That's impressive. Wow. Oh.
I knew it.
Well done, Watson. We can finally see better. I get the feeling that Mr. Wilhelm is redecorating. I don't recall him having a view of the moon.
This place scares the living daylights out of me.
Mr. Wilhelm, are you dead?
Holmes, he's floating.
Right!
Watson, what has he got on his face?
Mr. Glitch, oh no.
It looks like some sort of relatively thick monochromatic parasite.
And it's serious? You're a disgrace to the medical profession.
Ouch.
Let me take a closer look at it.
The magnifying glass!
Keep my distance from that thing.
Don't touch that! That machine doesn't look like it's plugged in anyways.
Okay, so then why don't we just plug it in then? So let's see
what was that sound like a ringing bell?
I think it came from this odd device.
They've never had a telephone before?
Yes, Mr. Wilhelm told me about it. It's a prototype of Antonio Mucci's teletrophone. It allows you to communicate with another person from a distance instantly.
We're gonna talk to him.
And how many of them exist?
This is the only one of its kind.
So it's useless.
Oh.
It's useless.
User, no more playing around. We should go back to the room we started in.
No, but
we might be able to find our exit. No. Stop playing around with everything you come across. Somebody will notice us. Anyway, it's just pixel porridge. And I don't have a magnifying glass on me.
Well, that's what we gotta do.
Poor soul.
I love the Wilhelm scream. I love it. Okay, so we gotta keep...
Is it just me or did the red letter move?
I can't stand hearing him scream.
How dare you steal from Mr. Wilhelm scream? Put that edge back.
No. Let's see what...
You have no business with this letter H. User, no more playing around. We should go back to the room we started in. We might be able to find our exit.
No, it has to mean something. What are we gonna do with this H?
If you were thinking about moving that fake wall, forget about it. The marks on the ground show that a piece of rail is missing. Or a letter of the alphabet. My money's on a piece of rail. Wait.
That is awesome.
Use a letter from an onomatopoeia to fix a rail? But that doesn't make any sense. You might as well use, I don't know, a monkey to work an hydraulic pump. It's dumb.
Don't tempt me.
But what really gets me is that it works.
I love this freaking game. Ah. Coin. The magnifying glass. I'm gonna put you right back here.
You just swiped their magnifying glass. The feast wasn't enough for you. I just hope they won't figure it out.
Alright, so now let's take a look at what the safe is.
Developers only. One more rule you're going to be able to break.
Whoa.
Echo, echo, echo. Ah, I think I know where we are.
Okay, where are
it's
we?
The dictionary.
Uh-huh.
This is where all the things that are used in the game are stored.
Okay.
A kind of hidden library.
No
problem. The developers can access this section.
Maybe
and
we're...
It's the secret hatch, I suppose.
What was with the tub, though? Alright, so maybe... Because there's got to be a reason for this also. Okay. We'll have to get back to it later.
I told you I had my magnifying glass in my hand, Watson, and it suddenly disappeared.
There you go. They figured it out.
That voice, it's the ghost, Holmes. The Russian ghost.
But I'm not Russian!
Mr. Wilhelm, you never told us you were such a talented ventriloquist.
He's not the one speaking. I am. My name is Game.
Aww.
I'm a computer program. I'm with a user, a human. And we're trying everything we can to get home. Do you know how we can exit your game?
Game? What game?
Your game. You are aware that the world you're in isn't real, don't you? You don't know that you're in a video game, is that it?
I'd rather look for my magnifying glass than continue listening to your mad jabbering, Mr. Wilhelm.
But he's not the one... User, I think we're going to need Mr. Glitch's help. If he brought us into this dimension, he will probably be able to get us out of here.
What's a video game?
There's got to be a way to get it off. Maybe some kind of ritual. Unless, of course, you've got the number for the fire department.
Now, see, the fun thing is we just broke the fourth wall. So, now the object is to try and save...
Are you trying to make a phone call? You can see that it's much too small. It's just pixel porridge. If only we had something we could use to zoom in. Nice zoom in, user. I knew that mining fine glass was a good idea.
But you said...
Well, this telephone chair is strange. It's like a mist puzzle.
Yeah.
Who are you going to call with this thing? We
I
don't know,
know
anyone here. And he said it's the only one of its kind.
I haven't seen these phones in like years. I remember growing up and we had this and it was like the most fun thing ever. Alright, so telephone. See, music's playing backwards. Oh! Okay, so let's see what I unlocked over here.
User, I think you've lost an eye. I'm going to be sick. No, I can't. I'm a program.
Now, what am I gonna use an eyeball for? Seriously. I mean, what good is an eyeball? Oh, we gotta call Miss Voodoo. Okay, so 555-2368. Let's get out of here. We figured it out. Okay, so 5-5-5-2-3-3-6-8.
It works. There's a connection.
That's strange. The teletrophone is making that odd noise again. Someone seems to be trying to communicate with us.
Very good, very good.
Ghost hose.
Come on, Watson, pull yourself together. It's probably Mr. Mucci who made a second one and is testing it. Mr. Sherlock Holmes speaking.
Go ahead, talk to him.
A disenchantment ritual? You'll have to find another dupe, madam. Goodbye.
Was it a video game?
No, a telephone scam.
User, this Sherlock Holmes fellow is not very cooperative.
Okay. And you expect me to make him talk? It's so much for that. A cherry. Why do we have to paint
this magnifying glass?
You'll be fine. But let me double check to make sure that there's no other clues.
You just plunged offerings in darkness, user. That's not very nice.
I know,
but... Mind you, nothing you do even surprises me anymore.
I'm just making sure that there's nothing else that we need to do around this world. Okay, and then...
It's dark again over in this corner. I say, there's a bit of light over by the entrance. I may have lost my magnifying glass here.
Well done, user. That character isn't by the communication device anymore.
Okay, so... Thing is, how am I gonna get him over there? I think what happens is when I bring that back, he's going to... He's gonna go back to it.
Good. We might finally be able to use this teletrophone in peace. I think you're going to have to answer, Mr. Watson.
Holmes, the Russian video game is speaking to me.
Pick up the phone, damn it!
Very well.
Okay, that did it.
Are you a video game too? Yes? Three steps for a successful disenchantment? I'm listening.
Ah, that's what we're interested in.
There must be a full moon.
Okay, a full moon.
As luck would have it, it's not the case.
Cover the victim with snow.
With snow.
It's the middle of May. Then gently place a large cherry on top.
Is this a ritual or a cake recipe?
So, let me summarize. Full moon.
Full
snow,
moon.
Snow. Big cherry.
Big
Thank
cherry.
We are screwed.
Okay, so full moon.
These cans of paint make me think of the three primary colors.
Right.
Red, blue, and yellow.
Oh.
Except we're inside a cathode ray screen with a video signal, which is a mix of red, blue, and green.
Okay.
Without a paintbrush, there's no point anyways. Why am I talking about mixing colors?
Yeah. R, G, B. Because I had it yellow and it still was not correct. So I wonder if I have to. Oh!
And the award for Unscrewer of the Year goes to the user!
Oh, well, thank you, thank you.
For you.
Aw, you shouldn't have. Okay, so. We've... But what? You're the paintbrush, aren't you? Ah! Okay, so. Let's try this again. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right, so let's paint a full moon. That is so nasty. All right, so we got a full moon.
Fantastic full moon. I hope the game won't get wise to us.
So now we have to make some snow.
Just water in a solid state.
You're right.
How can we get it? Well done, Jim. All that's left is the cone. How can we fill it up with snow again? All we've got on hand is a game and a TV.
Don't worry. Snow.
No. TV snow.
Yeah.
I'm impressed, user.
Thank you.
Let's
thank
hope
you.
That this snow will do the trick.
Oh, sorry. All right, so let's get back out.
There you go. Sorry, Mr. Wilhelm. It's for your own good, I think.
All right, so all that's left now is to turn this red like a cherry, and I think we're solid.
Okay,
there we go.
Have all the ingredients. Why isn't anything happening? Look, it's starting.
I think we killed him.
Watson, Mr. Wilhelm just exploded like a beached whale.
Perhaps he was allergic to cherries.
I'm finally free of that radical sprite. This trip has been more difficult than imagined.
Mr. Glitch!
Game, you again? Did you follow me?
We were transported here by accident.
We? No, it can't be true. You brought the user with you. You're such a pain in the neck. And you wonder why she left you.
I won't let you speak of her.
Anyways, I have to go. This isn't the dimension I was aiming for. So, good game.
That letter.
No, we have to follow him. But this painting just blocked the way.
And I feel like it's backwards.
Are you talking about your trousers, my good man?
How are we going to get past it?
Oh.
Now the painting is the right way round. At least I think so.
The passage is open again.
Come, Holmes. Let's follow the rainbow ghost.
Come then, Watson. It's probably just a large flying insect.
So, if I understand right, some things seem to be affected by this bug fragment. It's like it reverses them or something.
Yep.
Who cares? Let's follow them.
Where is the exit? I can feel it here.
Take us home.
But why, game? You're not happy here with your new NPCs?
NPC?
Oh, did not know that. Sorry, I meant new friends.
Watson, stop conversing with this beast. You're making me uneasy.
Their AI doesn't seem too great.
Where are you trying to go, Mr. Glitch?
To a place where I will be able to unleash my evil plan.
What plan?
The one that will let me...
What is this?
A copy protection system right in the middle of a game?
Okay.
How barbaric. We're missing the explanation of his evil plan.
Copy protection system.
Let's find the numbers we need faster.
Please enter the number that goes with each picture. So now we get to use that stupid panel that we found on the other side. Yeah, this right here. So, a cane and a bomb.
I wonder if it's related to that strange disc on the monitor.
Okay, so how do you... Alright, so let's go
with... Do you think this copy protection system really existed? I doubt it was effective.
You see, red, green, blue. So 824.
On the other hand, it must have been good for the photocopier market. That's weird. The disc has numbers that cannot be entered.
Right.
If only the system had asked us for other symbols.
Alright, let's...
Oh, you will find a trick to get us out of this, user.
I know. So the three can never be changed. So that, to me, feels like... That could be a code. I mean, that can't be, right? A feather and a bomb. And I could do glasses and a pair of scissors. Glasses and a pair of... Wait, what? Oh, no. Scissors and a book. Goodness, finally!
Plan,
isn't it?
Could you say that again? We got cut off.
No. There, I just saw the exit, which means this is where we say goodbye. Farewell, game. Enjoy your new cardboard home.
Farewell, Rainbow Butterfly.
He disappeared into the ground. How will we be able to follow him?
Can the coin?
Let's have a look around this street scenery.
Okay.
I think you managed to break something up.
You think?
Oh, the ground isn't there anymore.
But
where did the characters go?
I think they went down.
There's the exit!
Oh.
Sherlock, I'm going to fall.
Hold on, Watson.
The world is ending. Everything is fake. I am fake.
London is probably on a fault line. I'm going to get us out of this mess.
Darn it. We can't leave them there like that.
Of course not.
Let's try to get them to safety quickly before leaving.
Okay, what can we do to save you? What the world? Oh! There we go.
There you go. It wasn't that hard after all. We just opened the passage for you. Go ahead, Mr. Holmes. Jump! There's something for you to land in on the other side. Jump!
Hold on, Watson. We're going to swing over to the hole. 3, 2, 1.
Well done, Holmes. What an extraordinary leap.
This bathtub just saved our lives.
I didn't see much because of the screen interference, but the jump animation must have been amazing.
I'm sure.
Okay, user. Now that they're safe, we can leave. Goodbye, gentlemen. We apologize for the inconvenience. Let's go!
Here we go! Okay. Where are we? Legend of the Secret?
Legend of the Secret!
What the hell?
The secret?
The secret what?
This still isn't our dimension. Getting home is going to be more complicated than I thought.
The legend?
Is that the start button?
Yes, I know, but I just could not. I couldn't help it. That was an adorable intro to what could be the Legend of Zelda, but no, it's the Legend of the Secret, so yeah.